everyone, PickleP here. Welcome back to another reaction video. Today we're reacting to a movie, Your Name. So my original plan was to watch a silent voice for this movie for this video, but I realized it is 2+ hours long. So I was like, I don't have time for that. So this one's shorter. It's 1 hour and 46. Oh boy. So yeah, I'll be doing that one instead. If you guys watched my last Demon Slayer video, one of the characters flips the coins to decide something. So I flipped a coin and it landed on a silent voice. And I was like, okay, cool. I'm doing that. But I didn't realize how long it was. So oh well, that'll be done some other time. Probably next month sometime. This is what I know about Your Name. Two people switch bodies and they're trying to figure stuff out. There we go. That's what I know. That's what I know about this movie. But I have heard it's very good, so since I don't really have anything else left to say, let's just get into this. This may be posted in two parts. I'm not sure of that yet, but it might be posted in two parts. So just keep that in mind. Cool. Without further ado, let's just get into this in 3, 2, 1, play. Oh, come on. Play. There we go. It didn't work the first time. I'm guessing that's whatever company. Comic Wave. Is there just no sound right now, or? Oh wait, I'm hearing stuff now. Okay. Okay, something's fallen to Earth. And these are the two people, I'm assuming. And of course, I already knew it's gonna be a weird thing like this. It's guy switching with the girl, but whatever. I can certainly tell it's got quality. Well, I mean, it is a movie. Movies tend to have higher quality visuals. I have this thing. I like to pour it into my mouth. Don't judge me. Does it have an intro? I guess so. I love how smooth everything looks. Like, maybe it's just me, but this seems smoother than like a normal anime would be. And that's the classic. I've seen that before. Like, it's like, I think the cover or something. cool. I didn't think a movie would have an intro, but I guess so. All right, who's our two characters? Actually, pause one sec. I am cold.
Whoa, there we go, sweatshirt.
And continue. Hello, what's your name? She thinking of someone? Wait. Wait, I thought I put this in Japanese. Oh, oops. Okay, now it's in Japanese. I'll go back a second. There we go, that's better. I thought I'd click the Japanese thing. Mitsu what? Mitsu has something? Weird camera angle. Wait, haven't they already switched bodies? I thought we were gonna get to know them beforehand. I thought we were gonna get to know them beforehand. I guess not. We're just immediate body switching. Don't do anything weird, dude. Cutaway? Oh, okay. You can already tell they're acting different. Oh? Oh, that's just the radio. And nope. So I guess the guy's just going with, hey, I'm a different person. Wait, I'm a little confused. Did they switch the bodies already, or is it like? I thought the whole point of that opening bit was that it was like, oh, the guy already switched the body, or something. But it already seems like she knows what she's doing. So is it really? Okay, so maybe we switch back to her, to get to know her a little. So maybe they haven't switched bodies yet. Okay, so I'm just going to say straight out, we're not switched right now. Oh. In her notebook, it said, "Who are you?" Man, the hand's even drawn doing the thing. I don't know. I like the way it's animated. I don't know, it just seems fluid. So maybe it's one of those things where it's like, she doesn't seem to remember. So she doesn't remember switching with the other person. So she switched with the other person. Okay. So that weird wake up was yesterday for her. She got a thing that said. Two pubs, but no dentists. Oh, this is a vending machine cafe. There's just a vending machine sitting out in. Okay. Knitting stuff. I get that. So they work at a shrine, I guess. Ah, the politic guy. I smell corruption. Learn how to use explosives? Is that what he said? Oh, ma'am. Me's got a crazy amount of computer stuff. I mean, like, I see one computer with a DVD drive, what it looks like, and two floppy disks. Things. This computer over in that corner. A bunch of old radios, it looks like. A lot of computer stuff. Cool. I like this guy. Very, very smoothly animated. I don't know if that's 3D or not, to be honest. Yo. It doesn't look 3D. Rice. That's a little gross, but don't trip going down those stairs. And then she switches bodies. Like she just, with the person she just said. A Tokyo boy. Hey, what do you know? Your wish came true. Now, the thing is, are we seeing her as him, Or are we just getting introduced to him? Okay, judging by the reactions, I'm guessing that she switched. Ah, great. He's gonna end up acting different for everyone. Great. Okay, no more snacks. You're in Tokyo. What you yelled off into the distance, I guess, came true. Oh boy. Except it wasn't for your next life, it was just kind of like right away. Music ranking top two. I guess she either figured out the password or it's got a finger scanner. So is this guy's soul in her body then right now? Is that the case then? Why are you like peeking in? That just looks so weird. Oh, okay. Yeah, okay, so I always forget a lot of other languages have like words that are feminine. Like even if you're just saying like certain words, like the if you're referring to yourself, you say it feminine or masculine or whatever. So I'm glad they put that in the parentheses there. Otherwise, I wouldn't have been able to pick up on that. But yeah, cool. Boom. Oh. No, the ball. Oh, I thought the ball. They looked at the ball, so I thought it was gonna like bounce and knock the sandwich out. All right, 'cause they don't have cafes where they are. And she's still thinking it's all a dream. I don't know whether to say, like, she or he. Where do I work? Oh boy! That's a fancy place! That's a fancy place! Imagine being thrown into that! Yeah, imagine being just thrown into something like that. Oh man. Like a high-end fancy restaurant. What did he just pull out? Oh, it's got a tear in it. Oh, I guess she can knit. It's got a little design in it. Because he didn't. Body switch thing. It's not one. I don't know what any of those say. Oh, the phone battery's low. I know, I'm sorry, that's so random, but phone battery was low. I'm sorry, I'm noticing the really weird thing. And he's using all of the, well, she's using all the. Oh. Couldn't have put that on a notebook or something instead. Oh, and then is it like a switch back the moment you go to sleep? Ah, uh-huh. Here, wait, wait, I'm gonna read that. I'm gonna read that. Your friends are nice and you're pretty cool yourself. The job caught me off guard, but this is totally like something from a movie. It's exciting. Happy face. Thanks to my slip up, I got to spend some time with that person. The super cute Okudura, whatever, who walked to the station after work. Stars. All thanks to my feminine powers. And the same thing's happening to him. And he's gonna notice stuff at work today, too. I think it's gonna go... I think it's all gonna come back on him. They're all mad at him. And she wakes up back to herself. Oh, and this was the boy version. So I've switched. Okay, they're noticing it. Wait. Is there gonna be another song or something? Okay, after the song, I'll do a thing. So every other day, so like every time they go to sleep at night, they switch. Well, they're saying at random. Okay, at random a few times a week. They only remember their ends. Which makes sense. Ah, okay. Okay. At least they're being professional about it. I guess professional. It just keeps going back and forth and back and forth. Oh, and he ends up being super athletic when he's with her. It's like, stop eating so much food. Well, she doesn't have that food back where she's from. I honestly think the guy is taking more. I'm just gonna say he and she, depending on who's. Whatever. But she is certainly taking more advantage of his body than the reverse. They're just messing with each other at this point. Here, wait. Okay, continue. Go. It's the guy. Yeah. You do it anyway. I'm thinking it's the comic because they showed it in the beginning, and now they're talking about it on the TV. It's not a school day. It seems to be a very important day. So while they understand the switch and they understand a lot of stuff, maybe like the people they're related with or whatever, they're still confused on a lot of things. Is he gonna know what this custom is, or he's gonna be completely lost? That tree, I'm assuming. Hey, that's a cool looking place. Is it a crater? I think that's a crater. Wow, that was a huge mountain they climbed. Hey, that would be a very nice view. You got the huge lake there, the mountains in the back, the sun reflecting off. Oh, did they just switch in the middle of right then? Did they just switch? So one of them fell asleep and it switched them. No, really. Ah, she liked her too. I think they're both realizing they're since they're part of both of their lives, it's something like that. Yeah, exactly. So the show see the mu the movie seems to be less about them actually switching, but more about the lives they live when they switch. 'Cause they're feeling like a their lives in both of their the lives that they are doing they're having in like both of the bodies, I guess I'll say, like they feel like it's theirs, like they're getting to know each other so crazily well that like it's like see you. So yeah, they're feeling like both, no matter which person they're in, it's part of their life, but at the same time, they don't know exactly what happened when the other person will be there. Of course, they gave each other their phone number. I was actually about to say that would be a smart idea. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Tessie. Oh, wait. Oh, wait, different person. Yeah, she's sad she couldn't go on the date with the other person. I think she cut it short because she's starting to like. It is. Guy is the reason. There's nothing wrong with short hair. There's nothing wrong with having short hair. Maybe they're just referring that, like, oh, it's such a change. Wow. Oh, that would be amazing to see in real life. Do they feel a connection with the thing? Oh? Disastrous date? Oh. Did it have something to do with that comet? He's drawing her place, right? Is that what's going on? They got to know each other so well, and now they're not switching anymore. Sorry if I'm being quiet at some points, I'm thinking or whatever. How much is there left? We're at about 45. It's about an hour left. And that's the town with the lake. Yeah, I was right. He's drawing her place, like her town and stuff. Oh, is he gonna try traveling there? Yeah, I think he's gonna try traveling there. Alrighty. Like, I wouldn't call it an online friend. But oh, so he never actually learned the place. He's a good drawler, though. They're both falling asleep on him. Oh, she knows about the place. Were they traveling to the past? Oh no! It wasn't the past or anything. It was where the comet landed. That's what they were referring to about disastrous day, whatever. That's why they weren't switching back. That's why the phone wasn't receiving or anything. Did she die? Years ago, so it was a time thing. It was a time thing. Are they all gone? They're all disappearing. So she died. She's trying to find her name, right? Is that what I'm... Oh. And there she is. Dreaming now.